All right.
Yeah. You?
Yeah.
Do you want some toast? Oh.
So?
What?
Ask me about the date.
Oh, right. Good?
Yeah. It's funny, isn't it?
Definitely.
Sort of rough and rugged.
Like he lives under a bridge.
All right.
Yeah.
Here's Roxy in now.
Yeah, why?
Well, I've just popped round to see her.
Surely you've popped round to deliver my mail.
You haven't got any mail. Can I come in then?
It's like a zombie movie. You're always just outside the house trying to get in.
Don't be antisocial. Can I have that last bit of toast?
Yeah.
Oh, cheers, babe.
Put something on it?
No, you're all right.
Have you any peanut butter?
No.
Don't worry about it, honestly.
Sure, I'll pop out and...
Honestly, don't worry. Oh, I didn't tell you, did I? Supervisor at work got fired.
What for?
Flashing.
What, front or back?
I don't know, but the union's got involved. I'm staying out of it.
Right. I've got to go.
All right, see you later, mate.
Get out.
Right?
What is it?
A woman suing a doctor for a botched surgery.
Right.
Someone blows hot and cold, don't they? Could have done with an egg, but forget about it.
Kath just asked me to sit next to her at the cabaret thing.
Great.
I need to get out of it.
Why?
Please help me get out of it, please.
How?
Say you're thinking of killing yourself again.
Say I'm thinking of killing myself next Thursday.
Well, I'll tell her then.
You'll tell her you can't go with her because I'm thinking of killing myself. I'm not going to say I'm thinking of killing myself because you're too chicken to say you don't want to go on a date with her.
Oh, for fuck's sake, it's just a favour.
And do you know the fable, the boy who cried wolf?
Yeah.
Yeah, right. So what happens when I really am thinking of killing myself and everyone goes, nah, he's just trying to get his cowardly brother-in-law out of a date?
Well, no, that's different in that case, isn't it? Because he admitted it. He was like, nah, only joking. So they all knew he was lying. And he kept doing it, so it was obvious. We'll only use this lie once, and we'll never admit to it.
So the moral of that fable is never admit you were lying, ever.
Yeah.
And always use different lies each time.
Yeah.
Nice message. No.
Come on.
No.
For fuck's sake.
You're on your own.